In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to create these 3D abstract chrome shapes in Adobe Illustrator. Stay tuned and I'll show you how.
Studio Shepherd.
So in this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to create this little guy here, but this effect can be applied to any shape. So jumping across to a blank canvas, I'm going to start by selecting the rectangle tool. And then while holding shift, I'm going to draw out a square. Now with your square selected, we're going to go up to effect, down to distort and transform, and pucker and bloat. Now we're going to drag the slider to the right here, at around 90%, then press OK. Now on the right hand panel, I'm going to select my gradient and click on this bar here to apply a black and white gradient to our shape. Once you've done that, go up to Effect, down to 3D and Materials, and select Extrude and Bevel. And I'm going to select Inflate and drop the depth to 0. Now you can see with this little point in the center, if we click and drag that, it's going to rotate our shape. So once you're happy, I'm going to close this menu here, go back up to Effect, down to Sketch, and select Chrome. Now here I'm going to have the detail set to around 7 and the smoothness to 6. Then press OK. Now as you can see, this is still a live shape, so we can drag it around and position it how we like. And that's how to create a 3D chrome shape in Adobe Illustrator. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest design tips. I'll see you in the next video.